What up, folks? I was talking with a student last week. It was just sort of like end of the period. There was nothing to do. He's senior, 12th grader, getting ready to go to college and all. And me and this guy, we'll say a few words to each other, but we don't talk extensively. But that day he decided to kind of, spill some beans. So he started talking and he was just telling me about how he wasn't accepted. He didn't have a whole lot of friends on campus. Now, I always see him talking with different guys. I don't see him with like a particular clique, but I do see him with different guys. So it's not like I see him as a real lonely guy, but and I could be wrong, but I think he was really referring to girls. And all I could tell him was that I could kind of relate because, I wasn't exactly with a clique. I hung with a certain group of guys, but that was about it. I didn't have a real clique to hang with back then, just like not a lot of those guys that I can call up now. It's one in particular, me and him, we still talk a lot. But a lot of the others have gone the wayside for one reason or another. And I kind of felt for the kid. I mean, he seems like an okay guy. Like I say, not like a really outstanding kid. Just seems like an okay guy. But I admit, I see kids hanging out. I never saw him with any girls. I really think that's what he was really referring to. Sometimes it's kind of hard to articulate when you're not successful with girls. And as a teen, you do kind of want that validation from the other sex. In most situations, that is. You do want that validation. It kind of sucks when it's not there. Trust me, I know. So all I can say is, well, hopefully, once you graduate high school, you start college, things will get better from there. Truth is, I can't really promise them that, but that was all I could really say. Like I say, it sucks when women don't give you a lot of attention, but it doesn't mean, like I mentioned before, it's not necessarily a life sentence. There's things I guess you can do, or people you hang around, a place you can go, and maybe make a change for yourself. I mean, what do you say?